fly.
Why?
Fly, cause I feel like it will be a nice experience. You know, it'll give you some kind of freedom. I believe birds are really free, so I really like to fly. If I can fly, I don't need car, I don't need airplane, I don't need any distance. I can go wherever I want. If I come to your country, you know, if you stop me, I did it. You understand? Yeah.
Alright, ideal type
of woman. Cool, calm, quiet, reserved. A woman I can come home to, come back home to. Yeah, I don't like woman where I go meet them for club. Me, I go to, I go night there. Nah, I want a woman that I'll come home to. Yeah.
All
right.
Turn on.
Lips.
Turn on.
Lisp.
Must have for a good studio
session. Three what?
Three things that
you must have for studio session.
Personalized to you. No lights.
Nobody. The AC on.
Best video shoot experience.
Yeah, Asabone, definitely. Yeah, it was really fun because it was the whole thing was a fun, like, was a fun moment because people were doing their best to Jimmy dance and we were laughing the whole time. Oh, it was amazing. Yeah, had a lot of fun.
The worst live show experience. Live show.
My worst show wasn't live. Oh.
Right,
worst show. I don't really have any worst show, but there was this show that I went to in, right, Charlie. I don't mention the person name, but it'd be cool. You know, even be show. I wasn't supposed to perform. It was like somebody in thing then see me now a paper come and give you a mic. I wasn't ready for those things and yeah, something like that.
My best
is definitely Ken UST Kumasi last year.
Uh-huh.
It was Mr. Easy's Empower thing, Road to Dirty Rave. I wasn't even on the show. They didn't even know I was coming. I was like a surprise act on the show. And nobody mentioned my name that the paper is coming on stage and everything. I had no idea. That was the second time that I was performing in like Kumasi. And I had no idea they loved me that much. I stepped on stage. Nobody mentioned Lord People. I stepped on stage and the people were running from all corners. Like the whole place was filled and they knew all my songs. Like the whole place, everybody was singing. I was quiet. I just started singing and everyone was singing. The energy was here. I'm like, wow, that was my best show.
Favorite studio session?
Myself, me, I record myself. I have a studio in my room. So when I wake up, I just sit down, off light, naked, everybody out, do my. That's how I record every time. So yeah, I always have fun when I'm recording.
And what song do you have the most fun while recording?
Oh, that one, there are a lot of songs. So, lot of songs. Sikedro, Jibodi, Asabone, Boyfriend, Girlfriend. Lots of songs.
If you want to sing that, you would be.
If I wanted to. I'll be writing songs for the artist or I'll be working to some McDonald's beef abroche.
Okay.
or something.
Have you ever considered giving up?
No. Like, finally, I found something that I'm really good at. Oh, and that's music. So, I don't think I'm giving up anytime soon. Lord Paper picked a pair of pickled pepper for Peter Piper. Lord Paper picked a pair of pickled pepper for Peter Piper. You see, Mantimanko Tuka.